The highest paved road in Canada. And it's in my backyard.
A stand-up comic on a mission to see the planet two wheels at a time, searching for the obscure, the weird, the wonderful, and trying to avoid the menaces of the road, it's Daryl Makk in the Planet Tour.
Welcome to the Planet Tour, I'm Daryl Makk. And today, it's not about a big, long distance trip. We're gonna do a little day ride. We're gonna go see a road that people travel from around the world to come and see. And it's in my backyard.
It's gonna do the loop. Go west out of Calgary, pick up Highway 40, go through the Highwood Pass, come back through Longview. About 320 kilometers in total. It'll be about 4 hours of riding without stops. But you will stop a lot. The trip starts with rolling hills, and soon you're in the Kananaskis Mountains. Pulled over for a little rest and, maybe not this one.
Just washing the bugs off my boots. The Highwood Pass, you see amazing views. Like those little chunks of rock over my shoulder. So that's the Highwood Pass. It's a great day ride. You have to check it out. For the Planet Tour, I'm Daryl Makk.
Carry on, little boy, don't let them tell you lies.
What part of the planet did you see today?
Beautiful lights. Carry on, child.